All these characters also need to be fed and watered.
They do indeed, just like us.
Just like us.
Yeah.
And such a real thrill is what they eat and where they go and what they drink.
And there's I've always thought that eating and drinking get a very poor treatment in most fiction books.
In fact, I don't think it's really ever discussed.
No, they have a sandwich in the back of a car or something, and I think, well, that's not what you want to do. I like to have well-fed characters.